past few training sessions, the Maroons have been focused on three things: team morale, team confidence, and chemistry. He said each person on the team has the power to decide how to handle those three things, and ultimately the power to control how they will play today.
Naglilinis